Well, so then Jack takes these two pails of water and trips and totally falls down the hill.
Yeah. Hey, I got a funny story. Jill had a tooth fall out and she swallowed it, and then we had to root through her feces to find it. And we did. And then we took it to the dentist and he put it back in her mouth. So I guess we're both klutzes, huh? Why don't you spin another tale, crap tooth? No? My turn again? Okay. Jill's barren.